गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास. लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर 2, दैट इज अ विजिट टू द डॉक्टर. पेज नंबर 10, फर्स्ट लाइन. आई सैट देयर गैस्पिंग, द रूफ ऑफ माई माउथ सीम टू बी ऑन फायर. द राइटर इज सेइंग दैट आफ्टर दैट माइनर ऑपरेशन ही सैट ऑन चेयर. द अपर पार्ट ऑफ द माउथ, गॉट द बर्निंग सेंसेशन. Those were your adenoids, I heard the doctor saying. I grabbed my mother's hand and held on to it tight. I couldn't believe that anyone would do this to me. Here, the writer tightly held his mother's hand when doctor showed his adenoids. The writer was shocked that what doctor has done to him. Stay where you are, the doctor. Those were your adenoids, I heard the doctor saying. I grabbed my mother's hand and held on to it tight. I couldn't believe that anyone would do this to me. Here, the writer tightly held his mother's hand when doctor showed his adenoids. The writer was shocked that what doctor has done to him. Stay where you are, the doctor said. You will be all right in a minute. Then doctor said him to be there where he was. He will be all right soon. Blood was still coming out of my mouth and dripping into the basin. The nurse was holding me. Spit it all out, she said. There is a good boy. Drops of blood coming from his mouth and he was spitting into the basin. The nurse was holding him and said to spit it all out, encouraging or motivating him that he can do it, he can spit all it. You will be able to breathe much better through your nose after this, the doctor said. The doctor said you will feel better and you can breathe properly after your minor operation that has been done. After this, you will be all right. The nurse wiped my lips and washed my face with a wet flannel. Flannel is a type of woolen cloth. Then they lifted me out of the chair and stood me on my feet. I felt a bit groggy. Then the nurse cleaned his face and dried it by rubbing with soft woolen cloth, that is flannel. Then doctor and nurse made him to stand on his feet. The writer could not walk properly. He was stumbling. We will get you home, my mother said, taking my hand. His mother said to him that she will take him to home. Thank you, class. We will continue tomorrow the rest of the portion.